Good afternoon. Today we are going to make moussaka. It is a Greek moussaka. This is what we need. Already pan fried the potato. Slice them into thin, very thin, and then pan fried them for a while. Oops. And now I slice the brinjal and then sprinkle some salt and then wash the salt away and then dry them and pan fry them as well. If you don't like to pan fry them, you can put them in the oven. I'm going to add 2 cloves of garlic into that. And then we have here 500 grams of minced beef. I'm going to put all of this. Tomato paste. Maybe that's 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. And then tomato sauce. Maybe just this much of tomato sauce. Maybe 1/4 of tomato sauce. I'm going to put 2 bay leaves. 2 bay leaves. Some pepper. Some salt. do the make the bechamel. The bechamel sauce. Put a bit of oil, just a little bit. And then we're going to put some butter. We're going to put this Minced butter. Melt the butter. Put plain flour. Do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. I put 5 tablespoons of plain flour. And then we have to cook this. Make sure that your flour is cooked before we add the milk. Now we're going to slowly drizzle the milk. We're going to add a little bit first. Just stir. And do it again. Your flame should be very low. It's getting there. I'm managing to salvage my bechamel. It's a little tiring on the arms, but just a small, not too much, otherwise it overpowers the bechamel. That's it, just a pinch. That's very strong. I'm going to add our Grana Padano cheese. we're going to add 2 tablespoons of bechamel into our mince. We're going to add 2 egg yolk into this one. Like that. I think I'm just gonna do one layer. I'm gonna add some of our mince. So and have to press it down like so. Sprinkle a little bit more salt. And we're gonna pour over bechamel on top. If you don't like brinjal, you can use courgette and pepper. If you can replace brinjal with courgette or pepper of your choice instead of using brinjal. That, my friend, is my moussaka, and we're gonna sprinkle more cheese on top. To help it to get brown. And we're gonna bake this for 40 minutes to 30 minutes. Maybe just until the top is brown, because the filling is already cooked anyway. But if you're going to do this ahead of time and you want to cook the next day, you have to leave in the oven for 40 to an hour. Because if you eat it the next day, then of course the inside will be cold, so you have to check for that as well. And this is, my friend, is my homemade moussaka. I'm going to put in the oven now to make it brown. See you later. Bye bye. Thank you for watching, guys. Gonna have a slice. It'd be nice if you wait for half an hour before you dig in to this. Just leave it in the oven, switch off the oven, and leave it there for at least half an hour more. But you know me, I can't wait to dig in. I hope this is going to come out nicely. Let's hope this will come out nicely. Look at that! Look at that! Look at that! That, my friend, is my homemade moussaka. Thank you for watching. Hope you will subscribe to my channel and comment, likes and comments to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.